As a part of the Greater Toronto Area, the fourth largest city in North America, York Region spans 1,760 square kilometers and has a population of over 1 million people. This makes York Regional Police one of the busiest police forces within Canada. To effectively serve and protect the communities within York Region and North Toronto during the day and night, York Regional Police rely heavily on Air 2 within their air support unit. Air support operations are carried out from an Airbus EC-120 helicopter, and their mission equipment package is comprised of key technologies that aid their growing portfolio of surveillance missions. At the heart of their mission equipment package is Wescam's MX-10 EOIR imaging turret. Small and lightweight, the high-definition multi-sensor camera system delivers critical situational awareness intel from the air to commanders on the ground quickly, precisely, and accurately.
As a tactical flight officer, it's my job to sit in the left seat of the aircraft and basically look for whatever it is we're detailed to search for. Not too long ago, that was done by basically looking out the window at 1,000 feet or so, often with binoculars. My tool of the trade is an externally mounted camera, and that provides a daylight image as well as an infrared image. And we can zoom into very close areas and search very small areas, or we can zoom out and search very large areas and cover a large amount of ground in a very short period of time. The kind of things that we're searching for here in the York region, so obviously we will search for suspects who've left the scene of a crime and are wanted by police. Along with the canine unit, we often work with them and they will track and we will search from the air. We're involved in high-speed pursuits and tracking those vehicles. We can very easily follow a vehicle in the helicopter, whereas a police car on the street following a vehicle at high speed can cause a very dangerous situation, and we can alleviate that by letting the helicopter and our crews follow it. Some of the other equipment that's handed to me is a very powerful night sun, which we can use to illuminate fairly large areas and assist our ground crews in searching or anywhere where additional light on the ground is required. Our moving map system is very valuable to me. It provides very specific locations. I can search locations and it will show me the direction to those locations. I can also pinpoint areas that I'm looking at on the map and be able to direct our ground crews to those areas in a very short period of time.
Wescam's MX-10 creates a canvas for time-critical policing decisions to be made. With fully active 4-axis MX series stabilization, the unit's MX-10 is configured with advanced sensors, helping to uncover access routes, obstacles, the capabilities of suspicious characters, even the location and identity of people, is the MX-10's suite of MX-GEO technologies, an intuitive group of features that provide tracking assistance and the accurate geographical location of subject matter of interest. Additionally, the system directly interfaces with other key mission system components. When minutes count and lives are at stake, the York Regional Police Air Support Unit puts their trust in Wescam's MX-10 to capture and communicate real-time intelligence of 21st century threats. And the result of their airborne surveillance efforts, effective, consolidated, synchronized air-to-ground execution, and a safer community for all.